see what I got. Anything cool? Not really. As always, it's gonna take a bit. A way to promote your what they call it, Spotify fight matches online. That's a cool color. It reminds me of something. That guy from Virtual Fighter. That's who it reminds me of. Oh, what? That would actually combo. I really noticed that earlier. That actually becomes basically a full base in his nice. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to combo off that. Shame on me for playing that. Ah! I had too much startup for me to do that raw. That was a good game though. But yeah, thanks for the raid. Hope you had a good stream. Oh yeah, I remember you have that, you have the Crusader emote. Wait, not Crusader, what is it? Crusader? Thank you. anytime, man. I'm just glad you had a good time. Okay, got good matches in. Oh, I really should be doing that more against him. Okay, that's a kind of cute little name. Jameless Namer. Nice. I do like that reaction to the grab. His Yankee pinstripe pants. Alright. I literally do not know what to do against this matchup. Dude, I guess don't press buttons, really. Probably the answer. Yeah, if he has something like that, I guess it's best not to press buttons. It's not like, I couldn't think of anything to do. So I gotta give him credit. Wish I could have the sound playing when I'm just like alt tabbing out of it, but I can't get it to work. I'm gonna be watching some anime later, so I'll be streaming for a bit, but I don't know how long. Probably at least an hour and a half, guaranteed. But other than that, I was gonna do turtles today, but I'm kind of tired, so I'm gonna take a break from that this week. I fought him before, and I thought it was you actually, Servot. Cause I know you have a similar name on DNF Duel.
The seeds are tracked to a new challenger. Round one. Fight!
Ooh. Stop jumping. It's really gonna be the death of me, that I'm gonna keep jumping when I shouldn't. All that gray health gone. Nice. Yep, if I didn't jump there, I could have done something off that, but I decided to try to jump. Too exciting. And don't whiff any, but I whiff all the time. But yeah, I see that now, because you just keep going. That overhead. Yeah, okay. I see what I gotta do there. I can just block low until I see the overhead come out. Oh wait, I can block that low? Alright, cool. Ah! I did that. Wait, can I just do that? Want to do that instead so I can do guaranteed damage? If I got out of this. Shouldn't have done that, should just went for it. Nice grab. Staying in Silver 1 for at least one more game. I think I could do that, actually. Because I could have... Oh wait, I don't even have to? Oh yeah, I got this. Never mind, forget this. I think I have some in here. No! The jump, nice. All that damage. Yeah, I think I got something going now. Let's see if I can keep it going though. Nice grab. I messed up the combo, my combo. Nice grab again. I want to keep doing it one more time. That was smart. I can make that a side switch too, if I really felt like it. I was pressing heavy. Oh, what the? I was like, alright, good, you got the super. And I'm like, wait, no, you didn't? I could have ended that a little bit earlier if I actually landed the second hit. Yeah, I gotta learn not to just go with shoulder charge, because it's not... The startup is not unblockable, doesn't have armor. So I gotta be careful against people who can just, will just press buttons on neutral. Which is what I'm doing, though, basically. Oh, no. I'm not ready for this yet. I'm not ready for more Nameless. He still have magic. There goes all my health. Nice. Does that even beat my armor? I think it does. About to check. Round two, fight! I mean, he does have low health, but I think it's a... What his powers, I think, are fair in the fact that, he got somewhere. He got a round off, so. I mean that. I wanted the shoulder charge. I had time for the armor to pop up. I got that though. Why is my timing so off? Nice. Walking back. There you go. That thing is it. Oh! Yay! I took away his win streak. Now he's just holding back a little bit. Very smart change. I don't know why I jumped that, I should just roll it. I think rolling would actually help me there. If I know he's gonna do that. Oh, come on. You change it back? All right, see you later, King Servbot. Thanks. Let's go. the dash back though. Very convincing. I hope he gets to a gold. Check my emails while I wait for this. Oh, there it goes. Immediately after I. I don't like this one only because I hate Launcher. Launcher is definitely a character I've played enough to know I'm not gonna win against.
The seeds are tracked to a new challenger. Round one. Fight!
Nice. I'm full screen away, so nice throw again. Nice throw again. Stop throwing the grappler. I keep getting that down. Exhausted, so I can't do nothing here. Nice again. Now I'm back outside of the outside range. I mean, if they can kill me, I think it was worth it. But I'm just worried it won't kill. I mean, it's working. So, like, what do I know? But I got the last hit, so hooray. What? We should just go for a safe jump instead of trying to just go for a mix-up on knockdown. said I do it again though. Oh. Oh, but you jump. Why would you jump? Same reason I jump. What? The guns can be countered? I wish someone told me that, like, a while ago. What's up, Rico? I wouldn't call me a grappler player, just someone who likes grapplers. I'm not good enough to call myself a grappler player. Yeah, I think it's these guns, right? I mean, I'm still nervous about doing it though. Oh, that was a nice conversion to keep that safe. Yeah, I probably could punish that, now that I know that. Ah, of course. Let's go for flamethrower this time. I was ready to parry it at the start of the match, oh, counter it at the start of the match, but then they went for flamethrower instead. My throw by him in the corner now. Man, I could punish that. I'm still nervous about doing it. I see when they come out, but I'm just too afraid to.
Okay.
fast, but minus violent block. If you use conversion, you're plus and in nerfing. That makes sense, yeah. I'm happy that someone's giving me some advice with Grappler, because I'm pretty much going by the, what's it called? The edge of my seat. Especially because I'm having a lot of trouble with, knowing how to punish certain characters. I really gotta stop going for that on wake up. That's what I didn't know. Let me practice that. If this guy doesn't want to rematch, I mean. That actually would make it work a lot better. I think I could turn this thing out, right? Yeah, okay. Okay, I see what you mean. I just gotta learn how to time that now. You have to get better combos too, that's another thing. Better combos, better neutral. I don't know what's going on there. Okay. Give me better combos. I love that. No, come on, I want the rematch. That was a fun match. No. Yeah, I know, I'm pad notation. Nothing, but that's something. Red tackle, charge, got a good combo with 6M, 6-6, that dash, 5X, and then do the 6 to make go full screen. 5B, 2S. Isn't 2S a counter though? Wouldn't it, don't you mean 2H? No wait. No, I think you're right. At home? How's work? Easy or? Alright. time it is. Depending on what time it is, I'll be ending right before you start, I guess. I'm also, what is it? I'm also only 17 subs away from, finally getting on YouTube, to finally getting, called monetization on it. I don't like this lag. It's not the best. Yeah, I know. I made a mistake during the first round. No, I mean the first match. I didn't want that, I didn't want the grab. Had it too. I'm gonna keep practicing it though. The part with the micro dash. You're gonna play, Sparkle, you're gonna be playing DNF Duel? Or you're gonna be playing Grid? Or something else? The micro dash and then into neutral into wait, what is it? Which one is it? I forgot what imp it is. That would take me so much time. Oh, you want to beat my wreck where I am at on the grid? Shame on you. Top 11, man. I gotta keep practicing that though. The micro dash into neutral, like I said before, is kind of hard. There's a lot of people with the name that involve blocking. Gotta keep practicing. I don't want to get too blown up at ECT this year. It'd be kind of funny though if I could get top 8 in grid and then get my butt go 0-2 in a DNF duel. It definitely doesn't feel like it's 30. Nice. I like the back. I like the rash done. The run into back dash. I'll eventually get back into Creed again, but I gotta get better at this game first. Oh, okay. I mean, darn, I really wanted to fight Launcher again. I do have to have, I think I might have to have a backup against certain characters. Oh, but I don't know. Oh. Yeah, it happened again. Wait, is it Tuesday? Or is it just... It might just be the game, yeah. Give me a second. Game decided I can't play no more. So I gotta give it a second to. But Rico, again, I want to thank you for giving me some advice and some ideas for Grappler. I won't forget if I get it up. I don't know if you're still there. Aw, don't tell me it's Steam. You know what though? That's fine. I'll practice Grappler a little bit. And then I'll end it here because I'm not gonna wait till Steam comes back up. I get to practice a little more. On the settings, what kind of spawns? Can I get that micro dash? Well, I messed that one up. That one was gonna work if I just cut. That would work, but I jacket. At least that's something compared to just doing the this and getting nothing off of it. I guess I could. I mean, then I could just do that too, though. But that's not really damage. That's just a follow up. Maybe I'm the one that has issues with the game. Oh, I got it! I don't have a, didn't have a combo, but I had it! It took me forever. That was good, getting that. Even though I didn't get the follow-up combo, I just had a basic follow-up. I'm just trying to check something else real quick. Or is that combo?
기세는 좋군. 내게 난 통한다.
5B. 5B2S. And then... Oh duh! I'm an idiot because I remember now. I looked at the command list earlier. Call that magic, so that makes sense. Yeah, so it's 2S. Like that. So basically, outside of the corner, I mean, in the corner, micro dash isn't required really. We'll practice that one. I can at least do that one more consistently. Then we'll work our way back to the micro dash one. Get it. So I have to get that part of the combo too. That part of the combo is important as well. Don't know why I had this. Heavy, the light, I mean. Should be in the right angle.
I just want to
Usually you gotta focus on doing conversions as well off of though, and it's late. But yeah, I can't, there's no matches because of, I guess Steam's down. Let's see. Double check it. Yep. It's 7 o'clock. So, just gonna end it here, I think, right? Let's see if Sparkle's on streaming now. But I want to thank everyone for coming by, and I want to thank KingServerBot for raiding me. But I'm gonna switch over to Sparkle as he's on. So, give me a second. I would like to play more, but I can't. Like literally. But yeah, give Sparkle some love. Good friend.